In this video, I'm gonna show you how to record your iMac, MacBook Pro, Mac Mini, or any other Mac screen step by step. Hi, I'm Andy from TechSmith, where we help you show what you know. If you need to know how to screen record on your Mac, I have a couple of great options and I'll walk you through exactly what you need to do to record effective video content right off of your screen. Make sure to subscribe to our channel to keep getting helpful video content and click the bell to be notified as soon as it's available. For this walkthrough, the first thing you'll need to do is choose your screen recorder. At TechSmith, we have two flagship screen recording solutions, but they serve somewhat different needs. We've put free trials for both in the description below. For more information on which Mac screen recorder is right for you, there's a video here comparing the differences. Snagit is a powerful but easy to use screen capture tool that's great for quickly recording your screen, doing a few quick edits, and sharing it right away. For longer recordings and tons of editing options, choose Camtasia. Let's start with Snagit. From your Mac menu bar, click the Snagit icon, then select video as your recording method. This can be found in a tab over on the left-hand side. With Snagit, you can record your full screen or select a region. I usually choose region so I can record only the specific area of the screen I need to. But if you want to capture everything, then click full screen. Both Snagit and Camtasia allow you to capture audio while you record your screen. Whether it's your microphone or system audio, including sound with your screen recording is super helpful. With Snagit, you can easily record your microphone or system audio by toggling the record microphone and record system audio options to on. Don't need audio? Just keep them toggled off. When you're ready to start recording, click the red record button. If you want to include your webcam in the recording, then make sure to enable Record Webcam. If you have more than one camera, make sure to select the one you want to use. Click Record, and Snagit will give you a 3-second countdown. When the countdown reaches zero, start showing your process and talking through information that you want to share with your viewers. When you're finished recording, hit Stop. When you stop recording, Snagit automatically opens the Snagit Editor, where you can trim your video to delete any unwanted sections. To trim, just make a selection with the playhead by dragging the green and red ends out until you've highlighted the area you want to remove and select Cut to delete it. When you're done, it's time to save and share. Click Share and select the platform where you want your recording to live. I recommend TechSmith Screencast, which gives you an easily shareable link that you can use to paste in an email, text message, or any other communication platform. Snagit also offers links to Dropbox, GoogleDrive, YouTube, and many more. If you want to save it to your computer, you can even just drag it right out of your recents tray onto your desktop or other location. Now, what if you need to record a much longer video and do want to do more editing than just trimming and cutting? Maybe you're looking to fade in or fade out, add text or effects, or adjust your audio. If that's the case, Camtasia is what you should be using. Camtasia is what the pros call a non-linear editor, which just means you can move, rearrange clips, cut them up, and more. The beauty of Camtasia is that it makes these professional techniques easy for anyone. To record your screen with Camtasia, click New Recording from the welcome window, and similar to Snagit, choose what you want to record. You can use a selection here as well, or set it to standard video aspect ratios, like 1920 by 1080. Do you want to include your webcam, record microphone or system audio? Turn these settings on or off using the toggles, and selecting the correct sources from the drop-down menus. Once everything is set, click Start Recording. Like Snagit, Camtasia also gives you a 3-second countdown and then you're rolling. When you're done, click Stop and the recording appears in your media bin inside of the editor. And if it isn't already there, drag the clip to the timeline to start editing. You can trim and cut your recording similar to Snagit, but with Camtasia you have so much more editing potential. Add transitions to cuts, fade in and out. Separate your audio and video to edit them separately, and even add music from our built-in library. Scared of starting from a totally blank canvas? Templates to the rescue. Just drag and drop your clips, audio, music, and other assets to the placeholders, and you'll have a professional quality video in no time. And we're really just scratching the surface here. If you want to level up, click up here for our Camtasia tutorials playlist. And there you have it. In just a few easy steps, you can record your Mac screen. Tell us in the comments which software you're using and what you're recording. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like, and be sure to subscribe to our channel to keep getting helpful video content, and click the bell to be notified as soon as it's available. Thanks for watching.